The Canadian diamond industry is in its infancy. However, the size and relative value of this industry might soon be among the largest in the world. Aside from scattered small deposits, there are no other known valuable gem deposits in Canada. The mine-to-market chain for diamonds has many steps, including the original mining of the rough gem material, the sale of the rough gem material to large buyers, the cutting of original of the rough diamonds into customer material, the sale of the cut diamonds to wholesalers, and then the sale of diamonds from the wholesalers to retailers. Lastly, the sale of diamonds from retailers to customer. Until recently, the diamond industry in Canada virtually existed in the last two steps of the chain, which the meaning of diamonds in Canada that is changing, and all the steps of mine to market chain are evolving in order to deal effectively with diamonds. One should be well educated in the identification and evaluation of the cut and the polished diamonds, a good working knowledge of diamonds in their natural form, known as eroxie, is a very desirable. With the growth of the diamond industry in Canada, this knowledge will be increasingly more important to Canadians in the gem trade. The following chain, we'll discuss in general gem quality, rough diamonds covering in brief. Rough diamond in terms of discovering of rough diamond structure and general types, surface features and inclusions of and colors, method of identification.